A spike in violent crime accompanied this weekend's unofficial start of summer, and that has some wondering whether it will be a long, dangerous season. Colleen Henry joins us from 10th and Orchard, and Colleen, Milwaukee's police chief, is on the streets tonight with a show of force.
Yeah, you know, Terry, this was the scene of a gangland-style shooting overnight. Officers were patrolling a block away and intervened. One officer fired at an armed suspect, but the shooters all ran off. So this afternoon, the chief held roll call here at 10th and Orchard. Part of his strategy to direct all available resources to the city's hotspots.
Last night's shootout was the culmination of a violent holiday weekend. Four homicides in 2 days, a 10-month-old baby beaten to death on the south side.
I seen the baby gonna come in with the In-N-Out, but I didn't know the baby died. I really didn't. Wow. Wow.
That was my brother-in-law.
On the north side, a 50-year-old man shot. His porch, bullet-studded from the barrage. A couple miles away, a 52-year-old man was beaten on the now chalk-marked front porch.
We don't know who, if it was a robbery or what it was. It's kind of scary.
And just blocks from there, a 25-year-old man was shot in the alley.
I'm used to it. Last week, there was a battery right over here that I saw.
Across the city, the violence is raising tension, most notably at the police department.
Of the four, one of them was the child abuse of a 10-month-old. One of them appears to be a homeless-related homicide of an older man, blunt force trauma. Two of them appear to be very specifically drug-related.
Milwaukee's police chief sees a correlation between hot weather and homicide, so he's flooding the city's hot spots with officers.
We're working very hard to make sure that we are physically where violence is most likely to happen. Now, we can't, you know, do that with every act of domestic violence or child abuse, but we can do it with a lot of the violence that's occurring between groups over drug marketplaces or gang turf. Our hotspot policing is working. Last night, you know, this particular gun battle that we intervened in and stopped, our officers were a block away. They heard the shots.
Now, the chief says the department designates those hot spots with actual crime data. He says despite this weekend's spike in homicides, that the murder rate in Milwaukee is the same as it was this time last year. 10th and Orchard, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.